Hello students of Standard 5, welcome to DAV Moin Public School. I am your English teacher Jagruti Mishra. Let's begin our today's online session of English. Today we will study in detail present perfect tense from your practice book. Dear students, in your previous classes you have already studied about tenses, that tenses are of three types: present tense, past tense and future tense. Present perfect tense is one of the type of present tense. Let us see in detail what is present perfect tense. The present perfect tense is a verb tense used to express actions that occurred at a non-specific time. It is also used to express actions that started in the past but continue to the present. Let us see what is the structure of present perfect tense. Subject plus have or has plus verb third form plus rest of the sentence. For example, he has made this colorful chart. Next example, I have completed my assignment. Dear students, let us read the following sentences taken from the section B of Hina's determination unit, Where There's a Will, of my English reader. I have never had a prize. You have heard of Winston Churchill. This scientist has given so many discoveries to the world. Underline the verbs in sentences B and C as done in sentence A. What we will notice that these verbs like have or has tells us that the action is completed at the time of speaking. Now let us do worksheet number 1, not so far. Write down 5 things you have done so far but want to do. Follow the examples given below. One more example is done for your ease. First, I have not ridden an elephant. I have not seen the Taj Mahal. I have not climbed a mountain. In the same way, dear students, complete the remaining blanks. In worksheet number 2, here is an interesting activity. Spot the differences. Look at the two pictures given below. The first picture shows Rahul's room before he left for the school. The whole room is in a mess. His mother, Mrs. Jain, tidied the room after he left. The second picture shows the room after Mrs. Jain tidied it. Now, write 6 things about what has changed. The 2 sentences has been written for your help. As we can see, in picture A, it is very messy room. And in picture B, it is a very tidy room. In picture B, Mrs. Jain has arranged the books on the shelf. She has turned off the lamp. In the same way, dear students, notice the differences and write in the blanks. Guess what has happened? Ankita is waiting for her mother at the bus stop. As she is waiting, she listens to other people's conversations and tries to guess what has happened from what people say to each other. Follow the example done for you and guess what has happened. A boy to his friend, congratulations. I think the boy's friend has won a prize. An old man to a boy, thank you. I think the boy has helped the old man. In the same way, dear students, try to complete the remaining ones. Here we end our today's session. We will continue with the same topic in our next session. Till then, have a nice day. Thank you.